in transition, they have a way down the left side. Here going to the net, Baptiste with a chance, scores! He strapped on the Rockets for that one. Nick Baptiste back in the lineup against Buffalo, the 1-0 lead.
Now Nick Baptiste going to get his second goal of the year. And this is what Phil Housley wanted from Nick Baptiste, using his speed, getting in on top of Tampa Bay here. Here's the breakout. Once again, Sabres moving up well. Nice little play, chipping it by the D for support and continuing to drive through the net. After he chips the puck, he doesn't stop. He drives past Strawman, gets into that opening, as Zemgus Girgensson just lays it out there for him as he's able to make the play on Domingue.